welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead. This place is living up to its reputation as one of the noisiest corners of the footballing world. No decibels spared in this collective chorus. Circumstances, and you feel the rivalry.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-oozy game of football, Peter, and picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
The whistle. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
This guy Martial is a bit of an enigma, and really with managers unable to decide exactly where his best position.
He's had it! He's going to get there. And there's his chance to lead the counter.
Alvarez.
Bruno Fernandes. Good spread. Eriksen gets across to intercept that. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? Now it's Anthony. Manchester United finding their passes. Knocks it away. Manchester United have a free kick.
But the wiser choice would have been ball into box.
And he's had it nicked away. Now it's Bruno Fernandes. Out to the left it goes. He's had it taken off him. Well, the defence proved infallible then. Now that won't be the last they'll see of him. And it's Grealish. Threads one in. Kovacic. Looking for a corner. And the goalkeeper's got a good palm to that. Ake. And now they can spring out of defence. Manchester United playing here with a nice expansive style.
Yeah, with their fullbacks making up the numbers in attack too, just need to make sure the back line doesn't become too stretched.
Header!
Haaland simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Anthony. Rashford. Silva takes control of enemies on the move. Great ball if he can get there. Fadio calmly anticipates. Now it's Rashford. Rodri. Haaland.
And the ball is out of play.
Guardiola.
The change to the score, 0-0 it remains. Passing is crisp and sharp. Haaland, Bernardo Silva. Grealish! And he's done it!
Look, that was a technical interaction of great football. That has gone down a treat.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
And that's a throw. Casemiro. Now it's Rashford. Out to the right. Oh, he'd have done well to reach that. Kovacic. And it's Walker. The two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point. 1-0 the score. Rodri. To Walker. Rodri. Ooh, delicate chip through. Oh, he can!
More or less by himself, as cool as you like.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Shaw.
He's shifting through the gears here.
Ederson deals with it effortlessly. Ake. Eriksen. Rashford. And now the breakaway.
He's found a way through.
Kovacic.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
And the shot! It's solid this time!
Bruno Fernandes.
It's Martial to Eriksen,
and he welcomes it in.
that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Clever touch, and he'll shoot here. Now, who's going to be first to this? Defence has got rid of that. Good spot, he's seen the run. And the first 45 minutes are up. Full pack on the first 45 minutes.
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
A half of massive entertainment and excitement, a two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And the game has already resumed here. It's Kovacic! And he's managed to get rid.
Diogo Dalot.
And it's Eriksen. Some good work on the right flank here. Keepers in command.
Kyle Walker.
Alvarez.
And Kyle Walker.
Rodri, who does have an assist to his name.
Ruben Dias.
To Walker. Alvarez. Played out towards the right wing. Time, excellent interception. Oh, he's trying to skip past his man. And it's Walker.
Walker
is very much the model of the modern-day fullback.
Anthony.
Martial.
Diogo Dalot.
And it's Grealish. Grealish on a charge down the left. Fires it in low.
Well, the manager here is telling his defence to come right back, I think.
Well, I think he's telling them that they need to get a little more cautious here, because it's clear he doesn't want them just chasing and running down everything. He wants a little more conservatism to kick into this game.
Alvarez. Ake looking to penetrate opposition lines. And it's Kovacic. That's a throw.
That's a throw.
Guardiol.
Forwards and with intent. Rafael Varane. For Eriksen. Diogo Dalot. Oh, that's a key interception. And back to the goalkeeper.
Guardiol.
Played out to the right.
Alvarez. Here's Rodri.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
Looking for options for movement.
That are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
So here comes the substitution. Kyle Walker. Rodri. And it's Ake.
Alvarez.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Guardiol.
And it's Walker.
Alvarez.
And that has put paid to that.
That is a great pick out.
Onana is there to clear. That looks a cracking ball. Martial. Now it's Grealish. Well, clearly he didn't mean it that way,
and he is as disappointed as anyone. It speaks for itself, doesn't it? Best left there.
Oh, time for changes on both sides, actually. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
That could spell trouble. Oh, the ball's come loose here.
Alvarez.
Alvarez!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Alvarez knew immediately he didn't catch that to his liking, and his face was a picture of dissatisfaction.
Doku, Haaland, that has been cut short. And that has left him in a heap. Doku, Haaland.
Oh, red, nice interception.
There's a sharp little ball here. He's gone away.
And that's the Walker.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Doku.
Good purposeful running this.
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Wan-Bissaka is there and he can get that clear. A real chance to break.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Grealish.
Great defending, strong and determined.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Casemiro gets it clear. Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple. Cleared away. Phillips.
Well, they could break here.
Little doubt, that is a foul.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Rashford. Big chance! Great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.